Well, here's my new house for the time being. Not bad if I do say so myself.